My name is George Cava. I reside here in Coronado with my wife, Patty. The remodeling, we were engaged both with Murray Lampert and ourselves. Patty and I, we looked at several different designs, so we had somewhat an idea of what we wanted. As we met with Murray Lampert and their design team, those ideas began to, from a concept, became more of a preliminary design. And then once we were satisfied with the final design project, then it moved into construction. We had project manager weekly meetings. I think the personal attention we got from Murray Lampert and the ability to meet with the team and of course Greg Cantor, that sort of solidified us choosing Murray Lampert. And then also they gave us a list of references and they were very pleased with the final outcomes. That's how we decided to move forward. How we met Greg Cantor, obviously he's the owner of the company. He met on the first real production meeting or design meeting. He was straightforward, he was honest. We had a good feeling that things would proceed smoothly and he was very knowledgeable. Meeting with the project manager, that was a good experience. I didn't realize that she would give the project that level of detail or attention. Every week we met, she was ahead of the issues, like, you know, if there was an unplanned electrical issue or plumbing issue, not only was she aware of it, but she also knew what a possible solutions could be. Overall, that was the most pleasant surprise of it all. Nothing was left haphazard. The kitchen came out well, the wall cabinet, the flooring, and then of course the little things like the trim work, maybe the things that you don't see, like the electrical work behind the walls. Well, I think Patty's favorites, of course, are how the colors all came together, not only in the design, but let's say like the wall coloring to the floor treatment, and then of course overall layout and the flow of the workspace. After the project was completed, we had friends come over and I think they saw a really big change from what the house looked like to what it was now. Murray Lampert, the experience was just outstanding.